Icelandic artist Ólafur Eliasson's large aluminum sphere entitled Your Imploded View was created in 2001 and acquired by the Kemper Art Museum to be installed in the central atrium of our new building, which opened in 2006. At 51 inches in diameter and 661 pounds, this work appears like a massive wrecking ball, menacingly suspended just a few feet above the heads of all those who pass through the museum's atrium. Once the sphere is pushed, it begins to move back and forth, and the tension starts to increase, inducing different sensations of surprise, disorientation, and even trepidation. In addition, the sphere's uneven and reflective surface distorts the surrounding space, creating new images of the museum environment and engaging visitors in an active dialogue with it. The work reflects not only our bodies, but also the architectural space of the museum. After examining the sphere for a few moments, you start to notice a range of things reflected in its surface, including the arrangement of artworks on the walls, the bodies of the other people in space, and even the outside world as seen through the glass walls that flank the north and south entrances. It's important to recognize that Eliasson's art is never solely about private experience, but also about social interaction. The meaning of the encounter with this large sphere depends not only on who you are and what you're doing, but also on the presence of others sharing the same space. With Your Imploded View, Eliasson provides us with a tool through which we might sharpen our awareness, not only of the work itself, but also of our position in relation to the museum. What Eliasson is ultimately after in this work is activating the viewer, asking us to evaluate ourselves in our surroundings.